Car crashed into a doctor's office today, leaving several people with minor injuries. It happened at an office building in the 100 block of Town Creek Road in Lenoir City. Police say here's what happened. A woman's foot slipped off the brake. Her car jumped the sidewalk and crashed into the doctor's office building. We're told 3 to 4 people, again, have minor injuries. One was taken to the hospital to be checked out.